Okay, we are back for this epic journey or whatever it is. I'll get this. I usually find something fun, and this game is completely awful. As long as it's semi-playable, or at least awful in an entertaining way, at least we'll get something out of it then. Okay. We're back. Level 12? How the hell am I level 12? I didn't do anything. Hey! You know how long I was in here recording before, right? I'm already level 12. I didn't do anything. How did I get to level 12? I just clicked a couple buttons. I didn't send the money or anything. I wonder if they sell XP boosts in the shop, or it'd be level 30 now if I gave them 10 bucks. Defeat the wolves. No, I want to fight the wolves myself. No. I'll do my own fighting. Yeah, just start fighting for me. Oh, hey, a wolf actually came after me. Good. How much range do I have? Oh, I can spam attacks. Can I attack the guard? Well, let's say 13 out of 12. Okay, it does appropriately stop. Okay. Now the movement controls won't work. So sometimes it lets you move on your own, sometimes it doesn't. How do I go on my own? And so, like in this area, I just don't have the option of walking on my own. I have to use auto pathing. Like so far, if I was on like a passenger on a trip with somebody I didn't want to talk to, and I had this on a tablet, it wouldn't be that bad. GG444. Okay, can I talk locally? Okay, region. Back, do you like the gear you received? I don't really care for games like this where it's just forcing me down this path. And there's a story. I don't know what gear I got. How do I know if I liked it? Okay, I have no idea what's going on here. When is the next shift coming to take my place? Hey, now I can move on my own. Maggie Brooke. Ms. Thing. We're twins. I'm typing in the chat box, and I type W, and it starts running. It doesn't separate. Oh, it just disappeared. gather herbs and a delivery. Collect the herb and stuff delivery. You will perform the selected quest and you will not be able to perform the other quest. Okay, what's... Since the rewards are not much different, then cut it off. We'll collect the herb. We're going to collect the herb. Can I go in the water? No, it has that blocked off.
They say nobody has ever returned from the huge fall at the end of the sea. Aren't you scared?
He's going to say something about his feet hurting. Oh, he just won't talk. Can I attack him? Nope. Pet race guide. Good morning. There is a really nice site. Please visit once. Okay. There are some like really well done graphics in this game, like that thing actually looks quite nice. Wyvern. The main problem this is going to have is it's going to PC on Steam, where people are going to expect a PC MMORPG experience. And this is clearly a mobile game. It said a little bit of time put into it to port it to PC. Oh! We'll go talk. Move to a vacant lot. I don't want to auto quest. Oh. You need this character. It's very plastic looking, but it's not. Like, this artwork is pretty well done for this style it is, if they were going for that style. With the, it does have a bit of plastic doll-like appearance to the skin, but that's not necessarily bad. A lot of detail put into the objects. I don't even really mind the fact that it still says touch the screen and everything. It's that in conjunction with everything else that wasn't done. Acceptable. Hey, get out of my way, Sasser. Yeah. Defeat goblins. Okay, achievement. Got some achievements. Okay, is the game going to do it for me? Oh, what the? Are you kidding me? My character's having a seizure. Come look at this. It'll make you happy. Oh, it's censored. It's censored. I forgot these games censor stuff. I'm used to playing so many private server games where it's kind of... Do whatever you want to do. Yeah! Meg just said the seizure should be censored. Come on. So what button does it want me to press? Let's try this one. Yeah, it won't collect them. Is there a report? Apparently, I'm not the only person. Yeah, Sassarera. There we go. Sassarera seems like a Spanish name, possibly. So I just said, Los Redley Fruits, Son Putos Madres. Ay, ay, ay. Yeah, this is... I feel bad for the people that spent the time doing the artwork for this game. Because it's not bad artwork. As far as the actual... The models themselves, the scenery, a lot of detail put into the weapons, but it's broken. Collector, where does it want me to actually touch the screen? Want me to hold? Is there a gather button? So what do you want me to do? Maybe you need a different one. Yeah, this is a main quest, too. Before level 100, you cannot chat in the world tab. Level 320. Oh, I see what they did. The levels are just scaled to something ridiculous. It's like level. It's like my level 19 is actually like a level 6 in a normal game. You know what? We'll do something else. Oh, hey, it counted my extra wolf from before. That's good. What was mash buttons? 1-2-1-2, left mouse, right mouse. Seems like the way to go. I get experience for this? She's definitely not wearing a bra. That's for sure. Sad thing is there's going to be a subset of people that end up finding a guild in this game, and even though the game's not good, they're going to have a bunch of friends in the game, so they'll still play it. And to them, it'll be a good game just because they're playing it with their friends. And it, stuff that works isn't, it's not the worst thing ever. What time is it? 9:43. You know, forget those. Grassland Goblin. I'm level 19 fighting level 7 stuff. Hey, they're running away! You come back here, goblins. You come back. They're spaced out enough. They're spaced out enough where I can't just button mash my way through them, which is better. Yeah, I don't care if you're the boss. This isn't like a game where being a boss matters that much. You're just going to cause like a slight bit of damage, and I'm going to have to mash the buttons a little bit more. That's right, goblin buddy. Oh, the boss already came back. XP 51.39. Am I getting experience for these guys? Yeah, it's hardly any experience for the kills. It wants you to do the quests, it looks like. We'll go talk to Japir. Okay. I like these guys, they look kind of cute. Setting doesn't really feel like it's a real setting. That was a weird auto-pathing. What did I get? I got some experience and reputation. Not even that much experience. It really wants me to do this, like, main quest. Not a very talkative bunch of people here. What does it want me to do? Come back. Auto moving to teleport one. Yeah, the level scaling in this is ridiculous. Level 650 contaminated scavenger fighter. The map doesn't seem that big. Okay, maybe it's not. Yeah, it does seem a bit on the small side. How's the experience rewards for these guys? Seem just as bad as the other ones. What can I do with the gem? Not enough mystic powder. What is this? Teleport scroll. Magic powder. Oh, I'm in the shop, aren't I? Yeah, it's very easy to end up from your inventory to the shop, it seems. Why do I need quest? Let's see. Quest. Hey, go to this one instead. Yeah, it won't let me do that. Where do I report something? Everything is, would you like to see, go to the shop. Where do I submit? Issue. Settings. Enable power save mode is still on here. Yeah, well, yeah, you don't have the stuff constructed right, so you have words overlapping other words. I probably want to. No, 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 no. At least with the level scaling, it should take a long time. You're just trying macro stuff. Okay, these wolves. Yeah, those aren't good looking wolves. Nope. But they're MMO wolves, so they're good enough for what they are. Leave me alone. So, level 140 need. 44 spend. And no way to report issues in game that I can find. Put a sentence for macro. Wait a second. Was there somebody that's red over here? No. Come on. Apparently I'm stuck to the plant. Oh yeah, I collected an herb, I think. No, somebody else did. How do you collect? Is there a collect? Oh. Why didn't I collect it? I can jump, but I can't move. So what's it want me to do? Do I have to, like, put this away? If this fills up, then what? What's it want me to do? This fills up. Take a look somewhere. Take a look on Steam. Here we are on day one. Opening day. Okay. Okay. So what does it want me to do here? What does it want me to do? It's still there, it filled up. Not counting it. Okay, let's see. Settings. Do I have too many things in my inventory? Map. I saw somebody pick it up.
The world is full of surprises. What are the other regions? Hey, I'm all grown up, you know. I want to travel far from this place.
Can I drop the quest and try again? Daily mission. Well, and next one. Well, maybe this person will be helpful. The shop. I don't want that. Yeah, not very talkative people. Yep, that's it for this game. I'll send this off as a bug report, see what I get as a response. If I get a response that fixes the problem, I'll make another couple videos for the game. But yep, that's it for this. I get it's early access, there's going to be issues, so that's expected. So, hope you enjoyed. Please like, subscribe, and have a great day.